This is BTS Pro, and I'm going to be drawing Bugs Bunny today. This is a special request off the internet, and well, let's get started. Bugs Bunny's head starts out as an oval, so I'm going to draw a low on the paper today, and we're going to draw an oval, but our oval is going to be more front heavy. And then what we're going to do is we're going to draw a line down the middle, following the contour of the shape. So, of course, what we're going to be doing is drawing a three-quarter view. Now what we're going to do is we're going to come back in here and just temporarily make a very small halfway mark. That mark will make more sense later on in one of the facial details. But we're going to come below that, and we're going to make a small little triangle, which of course is going to be Bugs Bunny's nose. Okay. Then what we're going to do is we're going to come off of this point and we're going to make a very large sweeping motion connecting back down to this point right here. So it's almost like drawing another oval and making it heavier toward the top side and sweeping it back around. Okay, and kind of on the same way on the other side, but we're going to have to, this line we're going to bring around like this, okay, and then off of this point right here, we're going to come out just a little bit, and then we're going to sweep it back down to the same point. It's okay. All right, the next thing, let's go ahead and roughen his eye. Now, Bugs Bunny's eye is going to come right up just a little bit off of that point where the nose meets the cheek. We'll come up and his eye is big. So it's kind of front heavy. It comes way up toward the top of the head. It makes a small little curve and then comes right back down to about right here. Same way on the other side, except it's going to kind of fill in this other side because you know how rabbits' heads are shaped. And it's not going to be nearly as high, but it's going to come up about right there. What we're going to want to do next is his ears. Bugs' ears, if you come in here and you take his head shape and come up, make a mark, and then find about halfway point, like where I put that mark, that's why I said put it back there. You're going to come above that one, and you're going to make another mark. That's the top of Bugs' ears right there. Bugs' ears are huge compared to his overall body. Okay, but we'll come back to Bugs' ears in a second. Alright, Bugs' muzzle is, of course, he's a rabbit, so it's kind of small. So we're going to come off the point and do just a little bit of like a kind of a half circle. Alright, Bugs' teeth, of course, are huge as well. So we come down. And what's cool is we can leave that middle mark in there. And they're kind of straight to this side, and then they kind of come around. Bugs has this wonderful smile that comes out, and we're going to bring it out from like about right here. So we're going to bring it up like this. And then we're going to do another one over here. Okay. And then he has, like most of the period of that time period, he's got this wonderful little smile here at the outside. It's kind of more of an S-curve. And he also has his bottom lip, which comes out right from underneath his teeth. Now his cheeks, actually, we're going to separate, but instead of being so graceful right here as a curve, we're going to straighten this one out just a little bit, like that. And a little bit more kind of like this over here, too, just a little bit. Okay, and we're going to pull that underneath, and we're going to erase this section right here, because right here we're going to put in his neckline, and it just drops down straight, and the same way on the other side, it kind of comes this way, and I don't like that shape. Let's getting a little better. Alright, let's go ahead and work on his ears real quick. So we're going to jump back up here, and we're going to pull his ears right off the center, so you still kind of see a remnant of that line. Now the back of Bug's head, you can see we started off with an oval, but what we're going to do is we're going to pull this up a little bit more. Then we're going to make this part of his head coming right out of his ear, we're going to straighten that line up. Maybe with a little bit of a bulge and then bulging back out. And we're going to draw the inside of his ears. Alright, coming back to Bugs Bunny's eyes, what we need to do is Bugs had these little wrinkles, kind of like what I did with Mickey Mouse. Come up and then go back in, and let's put in just a couple of them. So, like, okay, now that we got our little humps in there, he's starting to look more and more like Bugs. So what we're also needing to do is we need to come in here, and we're going to draw an eyebrow above this one. And this one's going to kind of come up and then back down, just like that. Okay, Bugs also has these hairs that come out the top of his head. So what we're going to do is we come in here, about right here, and they're really just nothing more than little wisps of hair, like that. And what we also need to do while we're doing this is we come out here, and he also has like these hairs that come off his cheeks. So we kind of draw in these little lines, and then we connect them. So now we're going to come in here, and we're going to put in his pupil. And his pupil comes up about right there. About the middle of the eye, loops around, the same thing over here. That's pretty much my Bugs Bunny tutorial. So I'm gonna do like I normally do. I'm gonna clean up. And if you're wondering where is his whiskers, those are going to be one of the last things that I do during cleanup. I'm going to put his three whiskers in, and then you'll see Bugs Bunny at that point. So I will see y'all in a few seconds. Okay, well, there's my cleaned up line, and I just have to do a little bit of erasing, but now what I'm going to do is I'm going to shade him in a little bit and see what we get from there. So, I'll see y'all in just a second. Alright, well, here's my Bugs Bunny. And like I said, this is a 1943 Bugs Bunny. I hope y'all have enjoyed this tutorial, and I should see y'all again real soon.